Friday marks 42 years since Megumi Yokota was abducted to North Korea when she was 13 years old. On the eve of the anniversary, her mother, Sakia, expressed frustration.
本当に42年っていうのはもう言うのも腹が立つほどの長い年月で、どうしてこんな大事な問題がちゃんといい意思受けがにならないのかっていう。
The 83-year-old woman urged the Japanese government to take action against North Korea so that all abduction victims will be repatriated. She said her husband, Shigeru, often looks at Megumi's photos from his sickbed and vows to be strong. Shigeru Yokota turned 87 on Thursday.